Gates County, and Gates County runs away with this one. The Red Barons, 25-0 in the third quarter. Raphael Easton up the middle, going to go in for the touchdown and make it 32-0. It's a long, long night for those Williamson Tigers tonight as Gates County comes to town and wins 45-0. That final.